Hello again, Violas. I'm going to play Eau Claire de la Lune. In your Essential Elements book, it is number 71. If you're using your book, you'll have to write in a repeat at the end. If you're looking at your concert packet, the repeat is already there encircled. So we're going to play the whole song twice. Basically, the melody gets played four times. Then here we go. Good posture, good bow hold. One, and two, and three, and play. Repeat.